oldest and most popular string Arabic instruments. It is unique not only because of its shape, but because it allows for a more complex tone, in absence of frets, giving the player the freedom to be more expressive. Oud is considered the father of guitars, as it later on transformed to lute, and later on to a guitar.